multiple tool post for lathe. The multiple tool post has provision for mounting up to 4 tools, and any tool can be brought to the cutting position easily. The base plate is mounted on the compound rest using washers and screws. The tool holder is placed over the base plate and it is located by the stud. The locking spring is placed in the hole of the tool holder and it presses against the spring seated on the base plate. The central stud is then screwed with the base plate. The clamping nut is screwed on the stud. Finally, the handle and the handle knob are assembled.